Well, that's it's Lee Doobie Day. I'm going to try an experiment to post something on YouTube. Never done it before, so I thought I'd just give a quick whirl and show you my jukebox. Rock and roll. Here we go. It's a 1949 Seberg Symphonola Classic. Took me 4 years.